than you are. So I took the product. I said, I want to test it. And by the grace of God, the tear that normally comes out when I read for a long time suddenly ceased. And so, as a father, one of our members was sick. In fact, I encountered her, I was trying to open an account with an asset bank, and she happened to be the account officer. And so in the process, she told me one day that she's sick. I said, what is your problem? She said, doctors told her that her problem does not have cure. And I told her, then if your problem does not have cure, then it must have cure with God. And I know that for God to order yourself to know me today, I don't know how God will do it, but solution will come to you. And so, she explained her problem. What is her problem? They said in her heart, she has a hole in her heart. There's a name, they call it SLP, something like that. And I said, okay. So after I prayed with her, I decided to give her a pack, free. She go and fight. Because I want to know the efficacy of these new pills. And lo and behold, she sent me a message that I can now see change in my body. And so with that courage, I sent another two to her. And lo and behold, this same person is here.